Some nasty hail rained down on parts of Kansas on Sunday. This is video from Rush County in central Kansas showing near golf ball sized hail. Some areas saw up to 2 inches of hail on the ground. The landscape looked as if it was covered in snow. Pretty much statewide, there is a threat of more hail and high winds coming in today. Severe storms are still in store for parts of Kansas through Tuesday. For NBCNews.com, I'm Darryl Brown.